Hey guys, my name is Yasmin Dennis and I'm the newest sponsored athlete for MacFitness. We have some really exciting stuff coming up for you guys and I can't wait to share it with you. So make sure you subscribe to Mac and I'll link my YouTube channel below as well. Today I'm going to take you through a few EHP Labs products that I've received from Mac, how I take them, when I take them, and what they're best used for and what they're targeted to do in your body. So to get started, I'm going to talk about the IsoPep Zero. Now this one is a hydrolyzed protein isolate, which is best taken within 10 minutes post-workout. It is a fastly absorbed source of protein that provides your muscles with a direct source of fuel for growth. With this one, I like to take it after every workout, no matter what workout it is, weights training, HIIT, even if I'm just going for a walk. I mix it with some water and some ice cubes just to give it that extra chill and it tastes so good. Otherwise, I'll have it in the morning as a pre-workout meal. Now with the OxyShred, this one is the best on the market at the moment. I have it in the kiwi strawberry flavor, but there are tons of flavors that you can get it in just to suit what you like best. It is a thermogenic fat burner. So in saying that, it targets your subcutaneous fat stores and works alongside your mitochondria to help metabolize the fat in your body. It will then convert that fat into energy. OxyShred also allows your body to reduce those fat cells and slow down calorie absorption. Now with OxyShred, it is best taken 20 minutes before any meal. As soon as you wake up in the morning, it will kickstart your metabolism for the day and make you feel energized and just refreshed. Otherwise, it can also be taken as a pre-workout. With the OxyShred, there's always people wondering how it works and, you know, does a supplement actually target those fat cells? And to answer that question, it does. Like, it is a great product and I have actually taken this one before and have noticed the difference majorly. I would normally take this one of a morning, but I'm about to hit the gym and I'm gonna take you guys with me. So I'm gonna have my OxyShred now. So keep watching and you'll see what I got up to today. Guys, I really hope you enjoyed the content of this video as well as my workout. Don't forget to like and subscribe to Mac Fitness to keep up to date with all the new videos coming. There's going to be so much more and I can't wait to share it with you guys. So